amazing. Does not even capture that feeling of being the first to realize something new and maybe the possibility of making a difference. I immigrated to the United States a long time ago because this is where you can come up with great big ideas and see it happen. And I realized that malaria has a major impact on families, on children's lives, all over the world. But this parasite, it's outwitting us at every step. So how can we be one step ahead of it? So our work in my laboratory is geared towards that. We are studying the fundamental biology of the malaria parasite. We study how the parasite transfers from the human to the mosquito and back to human. So we are developing a saliva-based diagnostic test so that we can actually identify individuals before they get sick. And we are developing a vaccine that's one tool in a large arsenal of tools that have been supported by the US government. Without that support, we wouldn't be where we are today. Each of these grants that we receive from the US National Institutes of Health, they open up new doors, new avenues of insight that leads to new interventions. And together, all these tools can stamp out malaria. There'll be lives saved. I'm only one scientist contributing to the whole global effort, but I think together we can make a major, major impact on malaria transmission.
In the 3rd District of Florida, where we have the University of Florida, research like Dr. Dinglasan's work on malaria can have a global impact. And with the United States government investing in R&D through the NIH and our research universities, we can lead, and this is something that we want to continue to make sure that we're the leaders in.